Find the derivative of x square minus 2 at x equal to 10. Now, when the point is also given, how we will do the problem? First of all, you take the question as f of x. You have to find out the derivative of this, means you have to find out what is f dashed of x. F dashed of x is same as d by dx. So if I am writing this as df by dx or df of x by dx, then also it is okay, because I need to write here as d by dx of this one. Okay. Now d by d, again this is in between subtraction, so that you can give d by dx to each term separately. So this is d by dx of x square minus d by dx of the constant 2. Now the derivative of x square is 2x, using the formula x raised to n. Derivative of x raised to n is nx raised to n minus 1. You will get 2 into x raised to 2 minus 1, which is 2 into x, minus derivative of 2 is derivative of a constant, which will give you 0. So the answer is 2x, right? Now, when the question is at the point x equal to 10, the meaning is you have to replace the value of x with 10. That is, if you have in your answer x, x is there means replace with 10. So this is at x equal to 10. At a point, we will mention like this. In notation time, we have just studied this. We will write like this. And this will give you 2x at the point x equal to 10, which is 2 into 10. So I have replaced x with 10. So the answer is 20. Okay. So the next question is, find the derivative of 99 at x equal to 100. Again, d by dx of 99x is, you can take the constant out, which is 99 into d by dx of x. And derivative of x with respect to x will give you 1. So it is 99. Now just see, in your answer, you are not having any x term. So at x, that is d by, if this is your d by dx of f of x, you can write that df by dx at x equal to 100, means you have to replace x in your answer. But can you find any x in the answer? No, you don't have any term like x there. That means the answer is not changing. It will be 99 only at x equal to 100 also. Understood? So if you don't have any x term in the answer will not alter. So for this question, your f of x is x. So f dashed of x will be actually d by dx of x. What is the derivative of x? It is 1, right? And again, you can see that since the answer, that is the derivative, doesn't contain any x term, then d by dx of the given function at the point x equal to 1 will not alter. It is 1 at x equal to 1. You don't have any x there, so the answer is 1 only.